Gusto ko kanina ng mga kakanta ko ng mga requests, but I can't seem to keep up. I can't seem to keep up with your requests. Medyo masyadong madami. And I doubt na makakanta ko lahat. How are you guys doing? Oh, if you haven't followed me here on TikTok yet, follow niyo po ako. Lay your hair down, let's paint the whole town. Life is a playground, but I'm not a kid no more. So I must open doors and make you feel like the leader you are. My mama raised me to be classy and flashy. I'm happy to please you, though I can tell that's not what you're used to. They say chivalry is dead. Well, let a real man pick up the slack and treat you with respect. Yeah, and you don't have to love me. Yeah, you don't have to love me, love me, love me. Cause I'm a gentleman, I mean, I ain't taking you to bed. Let me by all means just see you head over here. I feel like you deserve it. There's no pressure. We can do whatever makes you comfortable. I could float your boat if you take my coat. I sing the music note from the song that I just wrote. Boy, just take my hand. Let me be your girl. Though that's not what you used to. They say chivalry is dead. Girl, let a real man pick up the slack and treat you with respect. Yeah, and you don't have to love me. Yeah, you don't have to love me. Just cause I'm a gentleman don't mean I ain't taking you to bed. Oh, I guess when I post things, what's the next?
I can't sing it yet. Goodbye. I can't sing it yet. Very soon, guys. The first ever Disney song in Filipino, Goodbye, is out now. Available on Amazon, share it with friends. Can you comment on that? first time. First
Roar 124, how are you?
Hello. Lana, Than, B, Zara. Thank you.
is also nice. Thank you.
first Disney song in Filipino. In the past, nag-record na ang mga artists ng versions ng mga ibang Disney songs. Like, kunwari si Miss Sarah G. recorded The Glow, I think. Janela Salvador recorded for Moana. Morissette and si Darren recorded Whole World for Aladdin. But those were all in English. Never pa nagkaroon ng version ng Disney song in Filipino. That's why this is a milestone for all of us, and I'm just super proud that I'm part of this project. So ayun, sana po stream nating lahat ang gabay, and also share with your friends and family. And yun nga sabi ko kanina, I'm pretty proud kasi I love the original version, syempre Jean Aiko, and she also wrote the song. But nung narinig ko na yung gabay, yung Lead the Way in Filipino gabay, for the very first time, na kahit hindi ko pa nire-record, it just felt perfect. Tagalog-Filipino yung salita natin in that song. Parang siyang sinadyang isulat in Filipino. So, I'm super happy. Very, very happy. Medyo malalim nga lang yung pagka-translate. But, ang ganda ng phrasing. Parang siya naman yung salita. It's 10:58, so I think I'm down to my last two songs. Sorry, yung malapit ko sa pagkakabasa pa yun. Ayun pala. Kaka-TikTok ko lang. Siguro mga wala pang 1 month or kaka 1 month ko lang sa TikTok. So, I am still exploring TikTok. Hindi ko pa masyado siyang kamisado ko na yung mga gagawin ko. Besides song,
I'm not cold.
last song. Guys, thank you so much for joining me, even though this live thing is unannounced. Maraming salamat for joining me. By the way, this the song you're hearing in the background. It's my collab with my husband, DJ Derby. Isa to sa mga wedding songs namin. Can't wait to see it.
Oh, you're the last part. Thank you.